let's. Back for more, huh? I don't really do this flower shaft too often, but let's try it out. Alright, shut up, let's go. Too bad we didn't get more Thorg in the game, but whatever. But yeah, I don't really do these shafts and proven events or whatnot too often, so.
Time for a fight. Didn't break a sweat.
Hey, catch! Sorry, Tyree.
For the
that was good shit!
Coursing through my veins.
Tyree said we'd be strong!
Just be.
Until you remember to live by
your help!
I get it now. We're all just junk.
Amazing!
Remember me like a footballer. Taste my friggin' fury!
Witchcraft!
Feels so right.
Got one ready for ya.
You choose, get knocked the fuck out! No, he did. Nope, he's dead. Number one thing, and I'll probably never learn, is when you use the Anarchy, please don't self-detonate yourself. When you throw the reload, you'll probably see it once in this video. And also, when you go down, it fucks your stacks up again. But at least they're pretty easy to get. Oh, there's round one.
Stop.
Don't forget to equip your favorite torque weaponry just to make me fucking happy. Let's do this thing.
Yeah, he's not gonna be happy with me.
It's on now.
My phalangeal sidekick! If it didn't break with Mama, it could hold me! Go in! Truly! All is for me! Do Mr. Moon! Tell me about the sky!
You're a monster! But in a fucking good way! Wow!
Armed and dangerous. Hands up.
Need some backup.
Knock you on your ass.
unleash this power.
Alright. Round two then.
Set of hands.
I'm a bad
I feel so
our lives, our glory.
Grabbed an idiot. Who wants the kill?
Well, this ain't great. No. I'm talking about a detonation. Sometimes that thing just detonates even if you don't shoot it, but
stop struggling.
Oh.
Great.
You're running out of ammo.
Feeling about this.
Back off.
That was goddamn awesome. You're a fucking badass.
Okay, round three. I'll be honest, I've never heard them say that before.
Yeah, I could use the practice.
I'm gonna crash ya!
I am the greatest.
So many things I never will.
Reloading!
What a crime indeed.
You're gonna regret coming here.
I'm unstoppable. Mediocre. Here comes the drunk.
You're right, I guess I can't. I'm only outnumbered, like, God knows how many people spawned in this. Out of breath. Sounds like my boy, State Puff.
Don't
now.
All right, waiting round four is done. One more to go.
Armed and dangerous. Already forgot about you.
Yeah, be careful. Getting a little low on it.
I know a badass when I see one.
Shotgun ammo.
Set of hands. Here comes the drum.
Irate! I serve a higher purpose!
I'm down for a brawl.
Just
Silence! I'm unstoppable! Stay!
Take my holy blood!
Take it down from
absolute massacre! Needed the break.
Here comes the big one!
One.
Reloading!
Out! Out!
I'm fighting for the user.
Wait for it! Remember me!
What?
Much taller!
Stay still.
There we go. His moments, but with this anarchy, this makes things so much easier.
I'll hold a moment of silence later for my fallen brethren and sister. For now, here's your prize money, player.
I guess I gotta open up to go back in there, but
while I ain't a violent man myself, appearances aside, I do very much enjoy watching a bit of blood sport now and again.
Alright, chill, man. Take it easy.
What's up, sucker? This is Mr. Torch, and I'm ready to watch you fuck up this corner!
Is that Booker T? But yeah, that's going to be the end of my video for the slow shot. As I usually don't do it very often, just because my biggest problem is a lot of these legendaries are all the same things you see everywhere else that drops. I'm kind of more for specific type ones, but because you're not going to get things like, obviously this anarchy is only DLC, but legendary that drops, but because I've seen all these things like 50 million times. But that's it. If you know, as I said, if you haven't picked up this anarchy, you know, go ahead and pick one up. Honestly, you're not going to be disappointed. This gun is quickly becoming one of the best, if not the possibly best gun in the game. As I've already done a video explaining where to, doesn't have a dedicated drop source, but the best way to get one. But if you did enjoy this Slaughter Shaft Mayhem 4 solo video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and hopefully I can maybe do another video sooner or later. Thanks for watching, and peace.